So you talk about self, obviously you can have various selves like your spiritual self, your emotional self, your physical self, be controlled by someone, and which is again yourself, who you are, what are your strengths, what are your improvement areas, what's your passion, what excites you, what are your struggles, what are the experiences you've gone through in your life. Yes. You start realizing I'm in this world for a bigger reason. And that's purpose.